This is a comparison of the vintage buses on the Ensign Bus Day 2022. Let's start off with this year's surprise bus, which is a 1932 Leyland Titan front engine TD2. This is a very rare bus. This bus proper felt like it was from 1932, as this bus had a few problems. There was engineers on the bus and they said the problems were due to the ethanol in modern fuel. This bus is very interesting. Let's ride it. And now let's take a look at the Metro Camels. First to the 1976 Scania Metropolitan bus with Metro Camel bodywork. This bus sounds like it's only got two gears, which is a bit strange. Let's ride it. And now let's go to the classic, the 1978 Metro Camel Mark 1 bus. This is bus M1, the first bus of its type. This bus is epic, but sadly this time the classic Voith gearbox didn't sound right. But this one wasn't sounding very Voithy today. Let's go to the 1988 Metro Camel Mark II. This bus was originally brought for Ensign, meaning this is one of Ensign's old service buses, and this bus has never changed hands from the day it was brought. This has got the epic Voith gearbox. Let's ride it. And now let's go to a 1981 Leyland Atlantean.
Take
then, let's now take a short break from the Ensign Vintage Bus Day and let's take a look at a modern Ensign bus. Let's take a look at a 2012 Wrightbus Series 2 with Volvo Hybrid B5LH chassis. This bus has got an I-Shift truck gearbox. Also, just take a look at this attention to detail. On the bus seats is an accurately detailed picture of this Wrightbus 2. That is nice. And now we go along to the old AEC buses and first to a 1947 AEC Regent RT. We go to a 1950 AEC Regent 3.
Okay.
now we go to a rare 1952 AC Regent low high. Just take a look at the downstairs of the bus. Notice on the ceiling on the right hand side it comes down low. Now let's take a look upstairs. Notice the seat and walkway layout, and notice the walkway dips down. I've designed it like this so the bus has a lower height to it. We go to the next bus, which is a 1978 Daimler Leyland Fleet Line. We go to a 1991 Leyland Olympian. And finally, now we go to a 1953 AEC Regal 4 with Metro Camel bodywork.
Grazie.